Shakespeare secretly longed for overt control of the entertainment district. If only someone could act on behalf of the thoughts he kept to himself. Oft Shakespeare would hide inside jokes in his dialogue. He knew it was self-indulgent, but every man had a vice. The bard nods approvingly at the scene.
Okay, I have a thought on how we can get the attention of Satan, and I really think you're gonna like this one. Blow the shit out of everything, and I mean everything! Demons, cards, fences are real popular. Just tear this place apart!
Chance.